Hello students, let us continue with the remaining part of the lesson children. Where did I stop in the last class? In the last class I have explained till the page number 33 from third paragraph children. Okay, till then we have stopped. Let us start with the third paragraph. That well-dressed man was Dr. Carlton Armstrong, a famous neurosurgeon. What has happened children in the story? In the story what had happened? At the shop, at the medical shop, a well-dressed person, a girl. Who is that girl? The test has found that a person, a well-dressed person is came and standing in front of her. Okay. So the well-dressed person, who is that person? He was a Dr. Carlton Armstrong, a famous neurosurgeon. So if you see in glossary, there is a meaning children. Neurosurgeon, a doctor who performs operation on the nervous system, especially on the brain. Okay. He deals with the nerves of the brain, neurosurgeon. So he is one of the doctor children. That well-dressed man was Dr. Carlton Armstrong, a famous neurosurgeon. He had Andrew admitted to hospital where he operated on him without any charges. That means the doctor has taken, after hearing the words of the test, the Dr. Carlton Armstrong has taken the Andrew to his hospital and he gave the treatment without any charge. Without any charge, he had given the treatment children. Next, goes to the next point. Within a few weeks, Andrew was back at home and doing well. After few days, after few weeks, what happened? Andrew became well and he went to his home. Okay, after illness. What had happened to that boy? That means he has suffering with the nervous system in the brain. Okay, something he has got disease in the brain. Okay, children. Nerve in his nerves. Okay. Within a few weeks, Andrew was back at home and doing well. That surgery, next paragraph. That surgery, her mom whispered, was a real miracle. Which is a miracle, children? They don't have that much of money to give the treatment. Okay, to pay to the hospital and to the doctor. Okay, it was a miracle what his child has got. Okay, I wonder how much it would have cost. She is murmuring and telling herself, children. She is murmuring and telling herself. What would be the cost of the miracle? Tess smiled. Okay, by seeing that her mother is whispering, she smiled and she is telling. She knew exactly. Who knows that? Tess knows that. Exactly how much the cost of the miracle. How much? She knew exactly how much the miracle cost. What is the cost even? $1.11. $1.11. So the cost of the miracle is how much even here? $1.11. Along with that, what is given here? Plus the love of a little child. Love of a little child also is the cost of the miracle. Now, if you turn next page, glossary. So we have completed what children? We have completed our lesson. What can $1.11 do? What message we have got from this lesson? Okay, not even a money or the place or the property, not even a money or the property can save the life. Okay, along with the money and with the property, the love also will save the lives. Okay, the love and affection also save the lives of the people. That message we have got from this lesson, children. Now, glossary. Miracle. Okay. Miracle. A wonderful event that seems impossible and that is believed to be caused by God. Okay. This is the main term. Miracle. A wonderful event that seems impossible and that is believed to caused by God. Which was caused by God. We are not doing any miracle. Who will do? The God will do the miracle. Chemist. A person who is qualified to prepare and sell medicines. Okay, a person, that means he has done some course children. Okay, he is a qualified, he can prepare the medicines and he can sell the medicines in the medical shop. Next, whisper, murmuring also you can tell, making the gossips. Okay, audible, long enough to be heard. Next, neurosurgeon. who is neurosurgeon, let us see here, a doctor who performs operation on the nervous system, especially on the brain. On the brain, especially they will do the treatment of the nerves, especially connected to the brain. They are called the neurosurgeons. Okay. Next goes to the question answers. Question answers, if you read the lesson, you might have, you will be, if you read the lesson properly, children, you will be able to answer to those questions. Goes to the second bit, say whether the following statements are true or false. Give reason for your answer, correct the false statement. That means what is given here, few sentences are given, state whether the following statements are true or false. If the false statements are means, we should have to correct it. Let us go to the first one, children. If you see on the blackboard, I am going to write the, I have written the answers. Okay, and I will explain the answer also, children. First one, Auntie's parents have very little money. It is true or false, children? Yes, Auntie's parents have very little money. Why? Because they don't have that much of money. Okay, that much of money to give the treatment to their little son. Tess parents were very poor. First one is true, and the second one, Tess parents were very poor. Yes or no, children? Yes. Why? Because they don't have that much of money. They don't have the money to pay the hospital bill. Tess parents were not interested to take her little brother Andrew to the hospital. Whether it is true or false, children, it is a false statement. They are interested to take her little brother Andrew to the hospital, but they don't have the money, sufficient money to take him to the hospital. So you should have to recorrect the sentence and write in the bracket false. Next, Andrew was seriously ill. He was really ill. They are not making any joke in the lesson, children. He is really ill. Tess thought that a miracle was the medicine that was available in medical store. Okay. Tess thought that a miracle was the medicine that was available in the medical store. That only she thought or not? Yes, it is a true statement. Now, first one is true, second true, false. Fourth one is true, fifth one is the true. I have written the answers on the blackboard, children. Now, goes to the third bit. From the textbook, third bit. 35 page number. Third bit. Tick the correct answer. First one. I am sorry. The chemist said, because the miracle the girl had asked for what purpose she had asked, children, was not available in his shop, was very costly, was not a medicine. Whatever the miracle asked by the girl was not a medicine. The answer is C. Answer C is correct one. Second one, children. Dr. Armstrong wanted. Dr. Carlton Armstrong wanted to help the child, to collect a lot of money, to make fun of the child. Which one is the correct one, children? A. Dr. Carlton Armstrong wanted to help the child. Answer A is the correct one, children. So this is the lesson. Along with the lesson, I have explained the glossary and true or false, and choose the correct answers also, children. So if I tell you to write, if I give the homework in your homework book, in your notes, means you should be able to write the homework. In the next class, we will be meeting with the another topic.